Instant Trouble. Instant Trouble. Very fitting name. One
can never hide. Oh. Keep a stiff upper lip.
The third hit of Morrigan hit chain will explode, dealing damage to all enemies within range and dooming all enemies hit. Doomed enemies will take an additional basic attack damage over time. Or additional basic attack damage over time. 9% of the target.
Oh, by the way, that effect makes it so that when you fucking, if you have Polynomicon, which I recommend getting because it's so fucking stupid broken, it makes it so she can freaking, you can just, once you know you have it on there, just activate an ability and they automatically get hit by Polly. It's so stupid. It's so good too. Rabbit, so.
Are you being a jerk?
No.
If I was being a jerk, I'd pick an assassin at the very last second when we don't have any sort of pull or any sort of heal or tankiness at all.
Oh, you mean like the Bakasaur did?
Yeah.
Fucking asshole. A lot of damage. I just started. Yay,
Rabbit,
pass it.
Are you being a jerk?
No. I'll explain this already.
Wow, she missed that! How did you miss the...
Oop.
Well, Rabbit's free to do whatever he wants.
Man, I can't believe they didn't do anything. It's sort of close to me.
Going back.
I'm going back for mana.
Be careful. I don't have to go back at all. Because, yay, this fucking item... Death Soul's still so broken on Eva. See, now that you got him doomed, if you had Polynomicon, you'd pop it and then fucking... Ah. Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm not. Because no one's here.
I can do the same thing too! Hey guys, I can do the same thing. So. You guys see that? I did the same thing as you did.
Sashi comes to my rescue. My hero!
Bakasura came to be my meat
shield. Hope you don't mind I bring the plague with me.
Okay, so I'm gonna...
Aww. I was too short. Oh, my ult now.
Just keep the aggression on and always back or something.
I don't have my feed, and I have a feeling that. Yeah, he has his ult up again. He has to, because he's just kind of jittering around in the back. And he's got Blink. So there's Blink up too. You can tell a lot by how the person moves around.
Oh gosh, fuck. Oh, Harry's missed his. Oh,
I think he wanted to blink.
Yep. He's looking for a good ult. Okay, you're an asshole.
Come on, Box, we get that minion. The attack speed buff or something.
Oh, thank you.
Welcome.
That one minion.
Yep, because Box decided not to go.
He let one minion in and he was starting to get him, and then he just ran away, so two other minions ran in.
Yep. You get randoms, you get really dumb randoms. He made, she made me fucking spin all the way around. It's so fucking annoying.
I'm out of mana. Oh, that's too bad.
Oh god, oh, you don't have a loop to you.
Body block. I don't have the mana to get out of this.
I didn't have my ult. Otherwise I would have used it.
Bye, Bakasura.
Yeah.
Nope, fuck you. I'm going back real quick. Nope. Ooh, actually. Yeah, this is double cross. This is probably double cross. Yep, I got focus.
I got changed.
Everyone's so fucking separated right now.
It's fun.
Go back up. Not okay.
No. No.
Oh.
I don't remember how we can spell things.
With the three.
Okay,
what is he doing? He's feeding now.
A mistake?
They did.
They're fucking Bakasura. Or are you saying besides him?
I'm saying the Melix. She got the race.
Oh, no.
Goodbye.
Wait, we got an Aries on her?
We have a Morrigan on our team. Oh gosh, what the? Okay, so she ulted me and pulled me to her.
Oh, what? Was, how? You know, I'm in like the middle of my dash!
But we left pulled me while I was walking.
What? There's no follow up.
Curse on me. Okay.
Fucking trying to push that is really annoying.
Akasura, 06.
She just goes straight for me. That's not so nice. Leave me alone! I'm not your fucking prime target! Stupid fucking bitch. Oh, bullshit. I fucking hate that you guys do. That's bullshit.
Guys, I got something.
So disgusting, and we don't have a good fucking. Oh, great, he's gonna die. No, he's not. Close enough.
I got a Giannis.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Horseshit! I'm already underground! How does he hit me in the middle of my. And they all have fucking Aegis. It's so fucking bullshit. I have not got. I've only got one fucking kill because of their stupid bullshit. Really frustrating at this point. All my damage for nothing. Fuck you guys.
I think that was my fault.
Thank you. Yeah, that was totally your fault.
Sorry, Rabbit, for copying you.
I earned that kill fair and square.
Well, I earned these 12 kills fair and square, too.
I got no fucking kills for you, asshole.
You got one.
I have one.
Yeah. That's more than nothing.
Bye, Bogusu. Okay, I guess I'm Jin now. Here's an error.
Okay. Yeah. You'd hover him right over my head so I don't get the damage.
The whole shit.
All that damage to the fucking Odin and got nothing for it! This is so fucking garbage!
Rabbit, you're doing pretty well. Good job.
I'm gonna shut the fuck up.
I know.
Fucking Bakasaur, you keep dying. You don't wanna fucking be aggressive, do you, Odin? Okay. Whatever. Whatever. I don't get any fucking kills this game.
I'm pretty sure it's because of the glitch. I'm pretty sure those kills are supposed to be used.
I was saying a crit number and not be mine. Okay.
I don't know what that soul thing.
I'm dead. Bullshit! I even activated beads and it didn't go off again. You know what? Fuck you, game.
Damn. I know she's faster than basic attacks. Tree!
Okay. No, I'm trying to get a fucking kill because I'm not gonna get it with standing next to fucking Sashi.
Don't worry, I'll get you a kill.
You know what? Go fuck off. Keep getting killed by the goddamn fucking Awelix. And all my fucking kills that I fucking have been. I tear off everyone's fucking health and I don't get the fucking last hit somehow.
All we need to do is kill me.
Okay. All my kills are fucking taken from me.